saying that today should be the beginning of us having a quality of life campaign in the state of Illinois. And beginning to say that what we want in return for our investment is we want a government that serves us, that does not view us as expendable or disposable or exposable. We want a government that sees us as an asset and respects the fact that when they make policy decisions, it disrupts the lives of people in our neighborhood. It makes our lives harder. Some of us have to go pick up another job. Some of us have to work extra hours. Some of us have to hustle. Y'all follow me? So do you all believe we deserve better? Yeah.